Alright. What's up, guys? I'm gonna play some Far Cry Primal. This is my first time ever playing this game, too, so this is all new to me. New game for me. Check my audio. Sounds good. Let's see. Looks good. Adjust the brightness. Do it. Two times good enough. Okay. Setting it up as a new game because it's my first time playing. Survivor mode. You gotta change this option once the game is started. Yeah, I'm not gonna do any of that. I'm just gonna start off normal. Alright, let's get into the world of Far Cry Primal. I'll just try and be quiet during cutscenes. Central Europe. Ubisoft Perez presents Ubisoft Montreal production. Whoa. All right, where are we going? Where are we going? What are we doing? The only thing that's bad is right where the What I was gonna say was, the subtitles are right where my little Twitch notification thing is on the Xbox. So when they're trying to say something, I can't read it. The only thing that kind of sucks. Sad, but that's how they had the heat back in the day.
Oh shit.
Oh. Ah. Holy shit.
Oh, Shantir. That is not awesome. We shut out some.
Gather resources to craft bows. I need this. Need some elder wood. You can hold R to activate your hunting vision and highlight resources around.
We want our fuck we are. Salkamagam.
Oh, excuse me. Alright. Probably just collect some more of this just in case for later. Hunting. To hunt effectively, approach your prey slowly and press B to crouch. Don't get too close, some animals will flee if they detect you. Three goats. Find them to hunt them. Let me collect a little bit of this first, so I have it. I was just about to say, is there arrow drops in this? I'm not sure. I don't know if you could hear me since your service isn't working that well, but sorry, babe. You don't have to watch me live. You watch me when I upload it to YouTube. Thank you.
Uspaglam. I scalawidum.
Find shelter and light a camp. I knew I'd need material. Club to make a torch. Oh shit.
Pur Shazda, Guastru Dagua.
I light myself on fire. She.
Yeah, I can see your chats, babe.
Arshitaugam.
I need to know how to put out my Okay, you could reach the arrows, it looks like. I feel like one of them is just gonna come out of nowhere at us. Weapons from the weapons. We are getting close to something. The music doesn't sound good. Oh shit. Climb up yet? Yo, behind you, fool. Land of Horrors?
Horrors.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's how you see it.
Winja. Na Horrors bi?
Palu. Sashwalim Shalam. Takar Hasam.
Saila.
Tigri Chawasu, Tii Bayamartis.
Tigri Udam Duff. Udam Shaus. Dausam. Utakar Ulimwan.
Ku Aikagwasta.
Mi Kawa. Ahatra. Guama. Guama.
Don't know why I didn't buy this game sooner. This game's pretty good so far. Always like the Far Cry games. Far Cry 5 comes out next year, February 27th, I think. I know there's a big controversy about that game already. Ito. Girl, what you giving me? Berries?
Qual are you, Winja?
Ul. Udam Shajan. Winja Damsha. Uguijara. Udam, pai hu winja hu guana. Winja hai wa guasha. Santamsha orosu. Tigre dansha dubu.
Sakuin.
Ay. Walta lauba akista. Mi bar.
What are we doing? Good green leaves. Find green leaves to hilt. Leaves? Back. Doom! And then you just die. Knock him over. Oh, hell yeah. Kinda like a little traps you can use. Need 4 green leaves. My headset made it sound like there was somebody like running with me. Grappling hook ability. Cool. We could be the caveman Batman. Where's he coming from? Turtles. That's funny. Hey. Oh, you can only crouch, you can't fully, Is someone trying to attack something? Or is someone getting attacked? I didn't read what... This guy. Fuck, I missed. A bad caveman? This is a caveman. Oh, fucking shit. What the fuck? That scared me for a second. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. No. Good kitty. Good kitty. Jesus Christ, scared the shit out. I need fucking start chopping it. So ammo. I'm gonna have to start finding more of that. This is... thick blue leaf. You not only have to worry about animals, you gotta worry about these crazy ass caveman guys around here too. Alright. God damn. How did that dude? Okay, I'm not here to hurt you. At least not right now. God damn, there's a whole bunch of them right there. I wish we could do that grappling hook thing right now.
Logic,
Yo, come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Babe, this game is brutal. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but... Hey, look at that. It just grew back all of a sudden.
Sayla. Ti walna yi.
Shaja, tani chlauta. Ku, chlauata. Lubu, walna maiska.
Caveman Band-Aid.
Borscht.
Luhayam, Urushqua Pacham.
Palhubayatar. Wool. Hearse. Udam. Salwa Ticha. Uanna. Winja waida, tu hai padas shwan.
Wish my Twitch thing wasn't in the way of whatever you're saying. Upgrade. Current, I could carry 8. Carry 16 if I upgrade. Requirements. Dual skin. Or skin. Sprinting with left stick, use the default. It's either right now it's health. Health or gathering skills.
Mas Brashtar.
We'll randomly run into other people. Famous bonfire, difficulty easy, reward low XP population, special bash travel, spawn point, stash. And this is us right here. We're here, we need to cross that. I don't have the Batman abilities yet, so different way. Sound weird. You want to press A to do that. Always want to keep this resources on me. A lot of different resources. Stuff, different weapons. Ammo for my weapons. Use the environment to your full potential in this. Oh, it says earn, it said earn the campfire, huh? It just sounds like there's a big ass animal nearby. But I like these blue flowers, blue leaf, look cool, and they might be useful later. What's the basic healing? Basic healing, 2 health bars, stamina, restores a very small amount of stamina. Oh shit. Rugged healing cannot eat. Health is full. Is that when you just press Y right away? Oh, there's some mammoths up there. Those bees? Was that bees? Hold on stream, let me pause real quick. Be right back. Okay. Alright. Let's go get this campfire. Like right there. Oh shit. God damn. I could have sworn that the thing sounded like it was a little further away. Sounded like multiple. Not just one little tiny bastard. You don't fuck with it, it won't fuck with you. Oh, that's a lie. Oh, okay. I thought it was gonna attack me. No way to get around. Oh shit. Are these guys good? This one's. Ooh. I'm here to help. I'm here to help. Fuck those things. Dude, is that a fucking moose? Bonfires. Bonfires are large beacons that mark your territory. Once get rid of them. Fast travel points and offer safe places to rest. Already not. Or are those guys the enemies? Like it. Flame a bonfire or an enemy up. Fast travel point. There's a build upgrade. Extra resources and items are stored for you. Through this icon on the map, you can access the reward stash in the village at any claim, outpost, bonfire, or campfire. Items are placed here automatically when you claim an outpost. As your population grows, Stalia. Gatherer will add new items each day as you build her hut, including rare items to add upgrade to. Come back often and take I'm holding too much of an item, not just automatically go there, sounds like. But I wanna. Is full of meat. You get out of here, you hoodlums. Holy shit, that thing. It sounded like it was laughing. And time will see you. I think I'm actually gonna stop here. That's gonna be the end of this Twitch stream. I'm definitely gonna continue playing this game on stream. I'll probably stream a little bit tomorrow. Like I was saying in my last stream, I have Tuesdays and Thursdays off, so like Monday nightish, like today, I'd be able to do a late night stream. Or on Tuesdays on my day off, I could do a little bit of a stream. Definitely continue playing this game. This game's pretty good so far. Made it to the first bonfire, so I guess it's a good place to stop. Just make sure it's all saved up. Save and quit it, so just
right where we were.
Where'd I click? Alright. So we're gonna continue this probably in tomorrow's stream, tomorrow or Wednesday. I'll be streaming again. Thursday I can't stream for sure because I'll be gone. My day off, so I won't be able to get online for that day. Just want to thank everyone for joining. Everyone that joined, thanks for showing up and watching the stream. Anyone that missed the stream, you could catch any of my live streams straight on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/livingtyler23, same as my Twitch. I just upload everything straight there right after the stream, so that'll be going up in a few minutes. Make a little thumbnail, throw that up online. Alright everybody, peace.